length, not the plant of the foot, but just the tip. For Jack, or for God. Starting to warm up. Twist and T. Knee, kick. You're bobbing on the tip of your foot, not the heel. Tightening the abs. Same leg that you were bobbing. Make sure you bend your knee. The other. Try to put all the energy on the core and the abs. Same thing the other side. On the sprint, tabletop. Are we going to the other? other side. Crisscross, half jump. Shuffle, spring kick. Connecting deep squat. Tightening your abs. When you go up, they relax. When you go down, they tighten. Torso lift with a this is the part that starts working on the abs. You get right here, you tighten your abs, and then you let go. Now we're gonna do the out straight leg scissor without the legs touching. Lift your head and rest on your back. Dale. Hip up, reverse crunch. Tighten your core. And tighten your core right here. Always keep breathing. Butterfly legs. I hate this. It hurts. One leg here, hands down here, and you start lifting. Crossover. The leg is not touching. Two. Three. Same crunches. Shoot now. Shoot now and shoot now. Tightening. Shoot now. Shoot now. Oh. 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 Now the side plank. Try to keep your shoulder, your arms straight, your torso tight. Make sure that your core is hard. Superman. Tighten in the back muscles, keeping your shoulders and your knees up. Breathe. Okay, so walking pike ups. Walk all the way up, walk all the way down. Try to put all your energy in the abs. Doesn't matter how many steps you take, just that you end up flat and put the energy on the abs. And then you do walk all the way up to your hands, if you can. The more you do it, the easier it'll be. Now, Rocket Man. Rocket Man. Same as Superman, but with the arms up. Breathe. Side plank, sorry, on the side that I was just on, hip up and down. Slow. Side plank on the other side. Now Superman pulse. Getting tougher. Same Superman. I'm pulsing up and down. Oh. Stretch. side plank, open over. Now we're gonna do one, two, one, three, two, time. Woo! Now as you can see, como puede ver, estoy fuera de aliento, no aguanto más. Entonces para esto hago el siguiente ejercicio de respiración para alentar la respiración.